Lavender's plan for the future. Imagine using these Vix cubes to irrigate, grow, rebuild. Sun City could thrive once again. The Vespers remind me of the moon rays in the caves. Could this be the same creatures, mutated with Madoc's mad magic? As the blue critters. What if Madoc is responsible for their existence in the first place? What if it all starts with him? Some people revere this creature, imagining how grand it must have been, and praying that someday, their Sun City will be just as majestic again. I learned that while practicing basic true magic spells, if you mix fermented Tara leaves with melted Vix cubes, you will be protected. I must try that one day. The zephyr's eggs travel with the warm wind. When landing in the hot sand, the eggs break, allowing the larva to dig in. all of the car. How could I not love them? I want to play with them all day. Maybe when all this is done, and the world is a safe place for all again.
Thank you.
Rosalind! Rosalind, I'm so happy to see you again. I was so worried. I should be mad at you for not listening and running off into the forest. But I also heard about the spirit fox and all the wonderful work you did. You saved the tree of life, Rosalind. Do you know how exceptional that is? And you healed the great serpent. Convincing Iris to help you is no small feat after what the strident pulled. I can't tell you how proud I am of you. Now I know in my heart.
These are memorials for the storm victims. The scavengers don't seem to blame Madoc or his son. Everyone lost someone, they say. And everyone grieves.